Hey! Get the fuck up! It's promo time!
Are you fucking kidding me, Lisa? You know, I was out with fucking Lindsay Lohan all night, the fucking whore. Whatever! Hey, kid. It's Bridget London! And today, the word of the day is L. For liquor. Right now, I have vodka and lemonade. Those of you who are just tuning in, if you don't recognize me, I am Bridget London, the famous child actress. You know, the one who her parents stole all her money when she won her Academy Award, and now I fucking went to rehab 15 times. And, well, you know what? This is the fucking best thing I got, this fucking children's show. But I heard there's this new Call Me series. It also begins with L. It's Lemonade. Comedy's Lemonade. I was watching it last night on YouTube. It was fucking hilarious. I literally peed myself. It was great. It was fucking good. Alright. It's fucking MJ. What the fuck, Lisa? Anyway. You should watch it. It's fucking hilarious. I can't stop laughing. It was so good. I didn't even need to be high or anything. I just was like laughing like somewhat sober. I was a little bit tipsy, but I'm always tipsy. So whatever, just fucking watch it. It's gonna be on YouTube, on your screens. It's written by that fucking whore, Elizabeth Cotype. She's, you know, had a lot of one-night stands, but she's a good writer, so you should fucking watch it. Anyway, I'm gonna go fucking get drunk with a fucking Kanye West and Kim Kardashian. So fuck you, bitches! And watch the fucking show.